They told me. Son, you're special. You were born to do great things. You know what? They were right.
I'm Andrew Ryan, and I'm here to ask you a question. Is a man not entitled to the sweat of his brow? No, says the man in Washington, it belongs to the poor. No, says the man in the Vatican, it belongs to God. No, says the man in Moscow, it belongs to everyone. I rejected those answers. Instead, I chose something different. I chose the impossible. I chose Rapture. Sitting where the artist would not fear the censor, where the scientist would not be bound by petty morality, where the great would not be constrained by the small. And with the sweat of your brow, Rapture can become your city as well.
Get over there. Now be quick about it. The splicer. Looks like he just had his cherry popped. Wonder if he's still got some atom on him.
Mr. Bubbles, it's an angel! I can see light coming from his belly. Wait a minute. He's still breathing. It's all right. I know he'll be an angel soon.
If I didn't care, vault.
Thank you.
again?
Don't you
My God!
Superhuman ain't that kind, and frankly, I'm not even sure he's still human.
Yeah.
scalpel, I have been transformed. But is there not something better? What if now it is not my skill that fails me, but my imagination?
I was at German prison camp, only at 16 years old when I realized I have love for science. German doctor, he make experiment. Sometime he makes scientific error. I tell him of this error, and this make him angry. But then he asks, how can a child know such a thing? I tell him sometimes I just know. He screams at me, then why tell me? Well, I said, if you are going to do such things, at least you should do them properly. Representing them as cubes and other abstract forms. The world called him a genius. I've spent my entire surgical career creating the same tired shapes over and over again. The upturned nose, the cleft chin, the ample bosom. Wouldn't it be wonderful if I could do with a knife what that old Spaniard did with a brush?
Brought to my attention that some citizens have discovered ways to hack the vending machines. I should not need to remind each and every citizen of Rapture that free...
true eyes. There's a law that says we must. Two arms, two legs, two ears, two breath.
I'm not finished! I'm not finished!
You'll have to find some way to get through to surgery and Steinman. Chin up now. The Lord hates a quitter. I can hear that splicer sounding off like it's the 4th of July. Explosives are hard to come by down here. If you get your hands on one of them telekinesis plasmids, you can catch the damn firebomb and toss it right back in its gob. Or anything else that might be standing in your way.
Approaching a little sister is a criminal offense. Do not approach the little sisters.
Security cameras. I can hear the inferno things all around you. Ryan's eyes and ears.
Light up foes to 1,000 degrees. Warning, fire spreads.
They call it. Makes them all dance to his tune.
German prison camp, they put me to work on genetic experiments on other prisoners. They call me das Wunderkind, the Wunderchild. Germans. All they can talk about is blue eyes and the shape of forehead. All I care about is, why is this one born strong and that one weak? This one smart, that one stupid. All that killing. You think they...
She won't stay still. I want to make them beautiful, but they always turn out wrong. That was too fat. This was too tall. This was too symmetrical. And now, what's this guy? An intruder. He's ugly. Ugly. Ugly.
Ah! Simon. Doctor?
You know, looking at it now, I didn't realize how much your face sags. Scalpel?
Excuse me?
Scalpel.
Doctor, she's not booked.
You all right? It was time somebody took care of that sick bastard. Make sure you get the key off Simon and head back to emergency access. I'm working my way to the backside of Port Neptune myself. We'll get there soon enough.
Thank you.
Thank you, mister.
The path of the righteous is not always easy, yes. The reward will become clear in time. Be patient.
Tannenbaum's playing you for a sap. Those things may look like wee little girls, but looks don't make it so. You need all the atom you can get to survive. If you cross paths with another of them, gatherers, guards, machines, make sure you pick up a new plasma or two. That's if the price ain't too dear, of course.
You're ready now. Time to take on one of them big daddies. Won't be easy, but it's the only way to get to the little sister and the atom they carry.
Shut that door!